Most toilets are going to be 12 inch rough ins. That's most of the ones that are at the stores, but you can get 10 inch and 14 inch. And unfortunately, just the way this framing is, now obviously you can restructure things to make this work, but all that additional labor and work is probably not worth it. So having an inch behind the toilet is not going to be the end of the world.